This video will show you how to install and level the resin container on Titan 1. Before you begin, rest your bubble lever on the metal plate in order to be sure that the printer is leveled. Next, replace the bubble lever with the resin container. Make sure the lower left corner of the resin container is touching the lower left screw. Push the resin container against the metal bar on the front end. Then, tighten the bar with a 3 mm hex screwdriver provided.